sinks. Marty hides the car and heads into town. The town square is recognizable but different. Marty notices a public telephone sign on a window. He enters. Lou, the counterman, spots Marty.
Hey, kid, what are you doing? Jump ship?
What?
You know, what's with the life preserver?
Being nice.
I just want to use the phone.
Yeah, yeah, it's in the backside.
Marty finds Doc's number in the phone book. For anyone wondering what that is, it's what old people used to use before Siri. Marty calls, but no one answers.
Do you know where 1640 Riverside...
You gonna order something, kid?
Yeah. Give me a tab.
Tab? I don't know what it is.